Nutcracker vlog.
Hi. Oh, I'm involved.
So we're running the party this evening because we have nothing to do for like, what, 30 minutes? We've been here for
almost two hours,
guys. Right now they're running dolls.
I kind of forget how bad the lighting is in this room.
It really is. Look at this.
It is not a lot of rain. Wait, look.
It's supposed to be like a... There's like lights here, but it's just not good
they're
lights.
Not cute. They're cute on stage.
Mm-hmm. Okay, well, hop. Bye.
The little.
Okay, we are at the school show.
Are they over there?
First one.
She has her in your granny bag from Russian.
I'm so got tired. It.
Oh, okay.
Your face in it. So, how are we feeling? Ready? No.
Chaotic.
You want me in the vlog?
Hey, guys. I'm America Peacock Man.
Oh, okay. Nice. The vlog, outfit check.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
I think we should make a picture of like
Dance Center, Arabia.
No, it's not Arabia. It's
Harper.
Go.
Tutu tree, possibly sugar plum, and these look like they could be pantaloons or something.
Go, okay, go. Oh, I'm going. Okay.
Okay.
Nutcracker shirt. Prologue. I don't even know. This tiara. There's some vibe pinching out of my head. Yeah. Peacock. Dance center. And then a more soldier. Okay, we have a doll costume. And then a tutu.
Oh, cool.
This is me.
Okay, hold on. Let me.
This is Clara's costume.
I'm not wearing a costume, but this is from the dance center.
Dancer costume, nutcracker shirt, don't know where. Yeah. Is that everybody?
I think that's everybody.
Okay.
Okay.
T-minus 20 minutes.
Okay, we're at the middle of the show. Hi. So far, the crowd is so tough. Like, they are just like, they are not having it.
They are very unenthusiastic.
They're like third, fourth, and fifth.
They didn't smile at all.
No. None of them see a muse. The teachers don't either.
No.
They just look like
the teachers are like, oh my god, just get us back.
They want
to
go home. Okay, guys, we're on a mission. We're trying to find Sherry. We're on a mission. In the
hey guys, we're on a mission. We're in the middle of GC Burke. Okay, she's not on there.
Okay, there's kids. Okay, we're gonna.
Hi guys.
Okay.
There's a stalker.
We have a stalker.
Yay! Sorry guys, I brought my stalker along with me. Sorry, that's an issue.
So we are waiting for the second show. The first show couldn't hear our music. Oh, okay.
Okay.
Well, Kenny's getting a phone call.
I'm prepared.
My mom
has prepared me for this moment. Walking around with key like this, ready to punch somebody.
Seriously. Yeah, so.
I haven't seen a single mall cop, so I'm about
to,
like.
Yeah, I haven't seen
there
a single.
There are some creeps in the mall.
There are some creeps.
After like, I finished my Arabian dance, I couldn't see which guy, but a guy went, woo! Probably
yeah.
Because I'm half naked in that dance.
I would be so uncomfortable in that.
Yeah.
I was uncomfortable just earlier walking around in the leggings.
Okay. So we just did finale.
Except
it's kind of I'm sad.
Yeah, but I'm gonna do this nutcracker. I only have one more.
And it is sad. We're gonna be party parents next year, Bethany.
Mm-hmm. Hey guys.
Hey guys,
how are we gonna balance this?
All
the
big
rules. I don't know. Three people.
So
tune in tomorrow. See us double die.
We used to have like 10 cents.
Okay, guys. So starting of tech week.
Hey, day two.
Yeah. So I'm gonna have more. We're gonna get more content today because yesterday I was.
Yesterday was a puny day.
Yeah, yesterday I really didn't get that much content. I'm gonna make one. Yeah.
Yay!
Yeah. So we'll update you for Tech Week.
My snap is Alexis_Hazelwick.
Great.
Mine is the same, but Ava. No, mine is Ava_Away, I think. This is my promotion. My self-promotion.
Okay, got it.
Oh, they're saying hi.
Oh, hi. Okay, guys. Oh, I should probably wear mine. It's okay.
I don't care.
Anyway. We listen to the rules.
Sometimes. Yeah, sometimes. But I'm kind of sweating, so. It's okay. So.
We didn't die.
Yeah, we didn't die. We didn't fall in the pit.
Or in the curtain.
No.
Our dance didn't look as bad as I thought it would.
There wasn't spotlights on us for like a hot minute.
We came
Wait,
out
oh my door guy's looking for me.
I hope he did. He's funny.
My door guy
he looks like he would be funny.
Yeah, because we
That's
were talking
insulting.
Guys, we were talking about
being the vlog.
Oh, I made too much.
So we were talking about the curtain, and you can see the party scene.
Yes,
like
you
the
really
movie.
See everyone.
So bad, but that's what we were talking about back there.
Hola.
We had Bart back there too.
Kind of teared up.
Yeah, Bethany keeps on crying because she's like, "It's gonna be our last Nutcracker," and I'm like, "Bethany, be shut." I'm just stressed out.
No,
Frostberry is not good.
It is good.
No, it was not.
It was good. You just have to get break in your point.
It's the ice maidens.
Yes. Stop. It really is good. Yeah, but Frostberry. I just got a break in my shoes.
I'm still
Anyway, we're ranting. It's not good.
Okay. I'm ranting about my full picture, guys.
Oh, yeah.
I like to
oh,
tilt my head like a dog.
I'm posting
hey,
this.
You wanna see mine?
Okay,
but nobody's really gonna.
Okay, hey guys.
We're about to start.
Say hi, Harper.
Hi.
So, we're about to do it a second time.
Hi, gang. First time is not it.
First time is not it.
We're
going to
try to see if we can stay
Ava.
Out. We're going to try
to
see if we can
stay
out.
Hey, Bob. So, we just
went
to the first
app. Guardian.
It's Charles.
Okay.
Hi.
Got it. Oh, they're all in it now. Okay.
Bye-bye.
Whole gang is in it.
So. I already said it, but I got emotional. How's it
going?
Party people.
But first
so
time
tense.
Was not it.
No.
It really wasn't. They went through some stuff. I don't know what they're doing now.
What about? Well, I don't know.
I don't know why the party.
I don't
know.
Like,
really, wasn't bad.
It wasn't bad.
No. He should be paying attention to you.
Yeah.
I think party singers
fine. Yeah, party singers.
I think battle.
Hey
guys.
They
love to
drum.
So yeah, we'll update you after
Wait,
we run this.
My zip up?
See how it goes.
I forget my
funny
okay,
moment.
So I just wanted to come on here and say, Kennedy's 12% is at 6%.
A whopping 6%.
She goes, guess what my phone is at? And I was like, probably like a 20. And she whopping 6.
Okay, the thing is, it was on 7 yesterday. So
oh.
I'm going down.
It's gonna be on 5 tomorrow.
I'm gonna charge it tomorrow, guys.
That would be really smart. But it's
I'll try.
The second day I just got here. They're rehearsing. And my feet are kind of dead. I was watching a prologue dance.
This song gives me PTSD.
Really does.
From this little notebook.
Stop. Yes. That was horrible. I don't know why we did it. But anyway, we'll get back to you when we die some more. Because we have waltz today.
Crying.
We have to run around
and maybe
the stage.
Maybe I'll be a part of the
We
project.
Actually have to run around the stage today. Yeah, so this is going to be fun. So peace.
Bye, vlogs.
Guys, Cass is at Pulse Mill next year.
We're going to try and get my dad to do the Mother Ginger.
Stop. You are?
It was like his dream last year.
Oh,
like,
yes.
Because we're going
to
petition
to make. Seriously.
Petition to make.
No, he like.
Bethany's dad.
Anyways.
Okay, guys, so we just saw the trick or treat. I'll insert a picture here.
Dude, it's bad.
I smell.
It looks like the tree from the hedge.
Hi.
Oh my gosh, not those stomach rolls.
Please.
Oh, that is a bad angle. Hello.
This is a bad angle,
stop
please.
Vlogging.
Yeah.
Hey vlog, what's going on?
Yo vlog, what's up?
It's the vlog queen herself.
We were talking about the crooked tree back there.
Yeah. It's so bad. It looks like
I don't know, but we're going to insert a picture. It's really bad.
Really bad.
But yeah. Okay, guys, vlog.
Hi. During the vlog,
hi.
The lovely
hi.
Rat costume.
And my
back.
Amazing rat costume, I mean.
Hi, Ashley.
Oh, wait.
Vlog.
Hi, Ashley. Vlog. Ashley, I'm wearing your costume. Look
you
at
are?
Camera. Yeah.
Look, your camera. What is happening? It's like so
I know.
Clear.
Yeah.
Show my face.
They just called 1 minute to cast meeting, but I thought we were doing bows.
Yeah, they said bows at 6:30. It is. I don't have my watch. It's probably like 6:45 or something.
Yeah. So nothing's really going on. But yeah. Bye.
Okay, guys. So
hey guys.
We're at not even the middle yet. We're at still at party scene.
Yep. I think I got ready too early, but it's okay. It's better early than
late.
Because I don't have a panic attack.
But it's going good so far, I guess.
Prologue was really good.
Thanks.
And then,
Green the Bay. Thanks.
Where are we going?
You look so pretty.
But,
right now,
do you want to see our messer?
We're not going to talk
about my dresser.
It's a little messy in here, guys. Yeah, but, okay, so we'll update.
At least I don't have the same waltz top as 2019.
Let's hope Ice Maidens know what they're doing.
They don't.
Do you want to say another vlog?
I'm burning up.
But yeah, so. Okay, so we're at
the
show. How are we feeling?
Nervous. I'm excited. About the whole show.
Yeah, I really don't care. It's really, it's another dress rehearsal.
I guess being it today wasn't it yesterday. Hey guys.
Hi!
First show, but it doesn't really count because they're little kids.
Yeah, I don't really care.
Yeah, they don't
it.
Really care.
They're like,
they're gonna fall asleep.
They really are.
What the heck happened?
They do every year. They really fall asleep every year. Yeah, I really, I'd fall asleep too. I'd take a nap if I had any pants.
Okay, stop.
So. I'm not ready for prologue. I'm not ready for any. You got Alexa in the background. Are you ready?
Huh?
Are you ready?
No.
Got it. We love that. yeah. So wish us luck. He's still in the back.
I don't know.
Yeah. I mean, nobody really does. But that's okay. Okay. Bye.
Why are we whispering?
I don't know.
Because we've been loud the whole time.
Yeah, we've been loud.
I think,
did you see my fit?
I've been out in 6 months.
I think you showed it. I walked in the world because my 15 minutes late.
But the thing is, his dad looks like it's right away.
Yeah, but we're here. We've been laughing a lot, and I think the people around us think we're crazy. And I think they think we are. Didn't know that.
I had like a sip of my coffee.
I got money.
Yeah.
Okay.
We're
gonna go get coffee.
Yeah, I made my coffee this morning. I put maple syrup in it because we didn't have any. And I put it went out so fast. It tasted like.
We're doing our Nutcracker vlog.
That's
like 15 minutes on there or something.
Yeah.
Well, that's great.
I made a vlog at the National Convention.
Hey.
What's up, homie Slicey?
I look very dark. I was talking about how we were loud and the people around us probably think we're crazy because we're just laughing.
Are you mixing bowling?
But anyway, so
my lipstick's already off.
We got a show tonight. Not ready.
Opening night.
How do we listen? We listen to Taylor Swift, guys.
The band.
What's up?
We're about to go on for our show. Oh, Hadley wanted to be in.
Oh, where's Hadley?
Here, we're gonna go find her. Let me tie my points.
This camera is really good.
Yeah, your
viewers.
I know, it's like so
clear.
What phone is that?
It's
the 13
Max.
Yeah, see?
It's the vlog.
Yeah, it's my phone.
It's huge.
It's so clear.
Yeah, it's really clear. Okay, let's go find Hadley. Okay.
Unless she's in her room.
Massage. Oh, well, we're just going in that room.
Okay.
We're just going in this room.
I thought we were going out.
No.
Here, Hadley, here's the vlog.
Yeah.
You want to say hi to it?
With the
hi, Vlad.
Y'all, my whole costume be like falling apart. Oh, I didn't even
Oh my gosh, you guys came undone.
Hadley, can you button me?
Okay, well,
Hadley.
I can.
Okay, guys, so today, before the show,
yeah.
I hit my head on the toilet.
Yeah, she did. She told us about that.
I can also jerk.
Kenny has not been in the vlog for a while.
I missed the vlog.
What's up? How y'all doing?
Yeah, she hasn't been in it in a while.
Cause we're dead if they knew. Us jamming on Taylor Swift.
It's great.
Should have heard us sing All Too Well. The Rat King is kind of.
Yeah, I'm pretty sus. It's okay.
Yep.
It's
okay. Sure. Okay. Harper, you want to say hi? Rat Clash. Oh, Isabel was kind of. I'll mark you out. Don't worry. It's okay. Okay. Anyway. Okay. Well, we're about to go. Bye.
Hey guys, we're in intermission. We got Nevaeh eating. Billy's putting on her point shoes.
Okay, it didn't go bad.
It didn't.
Except
go bad.
For like two people fell two people in the same fell. Spot.
Yeah, because
of the stupid frog.
Daddy, you want to say hi?
Hi.
How's it going for you?
Actually, half decent.
Yeah.
I did. Hold on. So, my ex best friend's little sister's in the Nutcracker, so he's like, you know, sitting out there. And it's kind of weird because, like, our families are, like, really close. And my mom, like, knows all the situation. But I make eye contact with him 3 times while during snow. That was the most awkward thing I've ever done in my entire life. It was terrible. But other than that, the whole thing was really good. Except for the death row. I don't know what happened.
Yeah.
But it's okay.
We went. Sorry,
that
was
my fault. Oh. It's okay. I didn't notice. We got one of the curtains stuck. One of the curtains are stuck.
Okay.
So that's great. Like we said, panel is.
The panel is very slick.
The back one.
The two little ones.
Yeah.
Slip and fall.
There's always one show that everything, like a lot of things go wrong.
Yeah. Our Saturday matinee is always.
The best?
Yes. Well, for me.
That's how my whole family goes to the
For me. My mom likes to go to the opening. I don't know why, but I know. That's the worst
that's
show.
The
I know. That's what I'm saying. But Sunday's always our sold-out show.
Oh, did you say that the
rat
eye
fell
out?
It did?
Yeah. Did you not see it?
No.
It was like in the
front. Oh, yeah. When I was doing my little PK turns, I saw it right there. Stopped.
Yes, the rat.
Yeah, I was like, off. What is that?
I didn't even know it came off. And someone told me, and then I was like,
yeah, I didn't know what it was.
I was trying to pick it up, but I don't want to go.
I didn't want to. Yeah, I didn't want to do that.
That was right in front of it, and for this part, I would have gotten it.
But Caitlin, how did your run go? Besides your eyeball fall?
I ran into Alexis, you know, Claire.
Oh, that's okay. So,
but it's okay. I don't even know when that eye fell off. I could have just been there the whole time.
I didn't know what that was.
Yeah, I was just like.
Yeah, I saw it when I was doing my.
Yes, honey, come on.
But yeah, so we got like a 30-minute intermission
because there's so many people. I didn't see an empty seat.
The pack is using us to sell. Okay, they got all the stuff selling out there. They're using us. But I'm actually kidding.
Okay.
They just want to sell stuff.
It's all good.
Okay, well.
Okay, guys, we just ended the show. Bethany, how'd it go?
Good. Oh, story time.
Ready? You do story time a lot.
Hey, everybody.
I just want to let you know that everybody did absolutely horrible.
Especially me.
Okay, we're at intermission again. Firstly, it didn't go bad.
No. I thought I was gonna fall on stage because the
it didn't go bad.
Oh, the fog machine went off for like a split second in the party scene.
I didn't notice that.
It was like during the fog and it scared the crap out of me.
Yeah, I didn't hear it.
I
just stayed with
I
saw
Gabe, but I didn't try to look for
Gabe.
Yeah.
Lexi,
you
want to say hi to the vlog?
I'm not even
going to
look at
this is a joke.
These smack girls are all day.
I saw Addie.
Yeah.
She was going to be on your vlog.
Hi.
Did I forget?
Look at my
glitter.
Oh my gosh, it looks really good in your phone.
I know. It looks really good.
Oh, it is. I know, it's really good.
I don't know why it didn't occur to me until today that I needed to put it like this, because every day I've just been putting it like on my eyelids, and it like it was glittering, but it wasn't glittering.
Yeah.
You know.
Yeah.
So today I put it all over here and all over my collarbones.
It was really good.
I'm a sparkly queen.
She did amazing.
You're amazing. Also, your note was.
Oh, you read it?
I held it together. I did. I read it and I held it together.
That's why I wanted to give it to you today. I gave Gracie a note because I didn't want her to cry.
Like, if somebody makes me cry tomorrow, I told Tommy earlier before we went on to the pretty scene.
You.
That's y'all can't be crying on me now.
I said,
what did Tommy say? I am going to be a hot mess tomorrow. And he said, it's okay. You and my party wife every other single year. He was like, you're not the only one, so I will be here for more support. And I was like, I love you, Tommy. Tommy is my hype man.
Tommy really is the hype man. Okay, well, they called places.
I've been admiring myself this entire time.
I was running yesterday.
Oh, your head is wet.
In somewhere in the back.
So I'm gonna borrow some of this.
We listen to this song every
day. Okay, this is okay.
Are we ready for a review?
So
for today? Yeah.
My remember
it. Oh, there's two vlogs happening at once.
Yeah. This one, the quality is much better.
I'm on my crappy little iPhone 8 Plus, and she's on her like iPhone
14,000.
Oh my god, what is that?
It's the tradition of breaking the hand off.
What?
Every year.
Okay.
Do you want a back massage?
Yes, I do.
Okay.
Thanks.
Like now?
Sure.
Okay. Want a back massage?
Yeah, because I know you're good at them, so.
Yeah.
Yeah. So I was messaging Kate.
I call next.
Yeah.
But my thought
okay.
Just cried.
We
did
have a lot of people.
We did have a little cry session in the hallway.
Yes, it's okay. It's okay.
I don't want to be a senior next year.
We're trying to get hype music, okay?
Yeah, we're trying to hype us up, guys. So, Gracie.
Woo! You guys have never seen me crying.
I know.
Allowed.
Can we be ready for the last prologue? We don't have to open our doors anymore.
Yeah!
But also, kind of.
Na 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 every day.
We got this.
Vlog your intermission. Hey guys, I'm intermission for the last show.
I'm sad.
I've already
vlogged
twice today.
Yeah, we kind of all. I vlogged when we were all tearing up from the hallway. This is the last time I have to do this dance. Hopefully, I hope I don't get
last year too. Though
I know, I hope I don't get cast as again.
She will not.
You
will get big roles next year.
Biggest role I'll get is a Christmas tree, guys.
Oh,
whatever. Anyway, I am not gonna do drop, Bethany.
Yes, you are.
You're gonna get do drop.
Bethany, I am not that good of an dancer.
Anyway,
so how's the last show going?
It's going lovely. My allergies are really bad, so I sound like I'm sick. So
and that's how it goes. Okay. They may hear like every scene of the vlog, but
yeah.
So is Bethany, well, yeah. Because we're like right next.
Yeah, we're next to each other.
You don't have food.
Actually, I ate it all.
The man don't got food. So, it's
okay. Even though I don't know anybody that's in the audience.
I know Keith Lane, but that's it. I don't know. But basically, we're doing nothing right now. I don't even know what time it is.
I think it's like places right now.
Oh, well, I'm sure not there.
Or in a minute. In a minute. Yeah. Sorry.
So, it's almost the end of the vlog.
Okay, but anyway.
See after the show.
We need to do a recital vlog.
Yes, we need to do a recital vlog. Okay. Okay, guys, we're having a wrap.
My feet hurt so bad, but
yeah. I know,
but I had to change. Ashley, do you want me to take your crown to
wherever you go? Yes, please. Can you take my jewelry thing? So we just ended the show. Not me carrying like 1,000 things out, but that's okay.
There's your bobby pins. Oh, thank you.
But yeah, so.
Here, let's go to the seniors.
Okay. Hey guys, say, here's my vlog.
Hey vlog.
Hi vlog, we love you so much.
Love you.
Yeah.
Hi vlog.
Hey vlog.